People have been claiming that the schools in that area that we are going to affect students or pupils. We've been clarifying this issue over and over again. It comes coming up. It keeps coming up because I think people go there and they see the structures in that place. People have told these are schools. But the school is not just a building. Even us in the security sector, there are people who put up structures all over the place, calling them police posts. But unless they are gazetted and officers posted there, they cannot be police posts, they cannot be police stations. The same way, if you put up a structure in a particular place that you're not authorized to put, and you call it a school or a hospital, it doesn't become a school or a hospital because you have said so. And for this case, there are actually 15 schools that have been built in that area. Of course, there are claims that, that funds that were used to put up those schools were procured by government or provided by the government, which is true, but there was some deceit. For us, we are determined to correct all those things because we know if we do not do that now, then posterity will judge us very harshly.